Send this workboat for the happiness of the pearls. So you are working that one now, instead of the other thing you were working. And well, work that. Now let's get him to do the thing faster. Okay, this guy should go somewhere there, get the whales, work the whales. This is weird, wait, what? Alright, no lighthouse. Let's embark. Found a city of Samarkand. Goes there. No threat. This is an actual city, right? Yeah, it's not that bad. I don't dislike it. We did that. Well, you go do that then. Also, we'd love a harbor here. A lighthouse. Not a harbor. So let's do the lighthouse, and then we do the conquistadors. Lighthouse. And then four conquistadors. Takes a lot of time. Seems like it doesn't... Seems like it's not worth it. But I think it is. Exploration is a very strong policy. We also don't have a lot of culture. This has extra sight. It should have one more. It's probably bugged a bit. Let's chop this for the fun of it. Also, we're going blind there just to find any kind of island. This is a city. This is another city that can be done. And it's strong too. So I can do this city instead. On the iron. Well, it's not a bad city. And it lets me do that city too. It is a bad city actually, but you know. It's not what I mean by that. It's a very bad city. We want a monument and a lighthouse. Shrine, yeah, and we did the shrine there. Wow, it's nice. 2 turns for a compass. Can we do a workboat in 2 turns? We can, and there's crabs there. We should be working. We should be working this and this. This is strong. Cannot be worked by the capital though. This can be worked by the capital. In preference to that. Okay. Let's work that instead of that. It's not a big difference. It's a little difference. But it's a difference. There's an island there. I can settle. Normally against players I would ask them if they would let me. Now I see... Oh... Yeah, it's 3 to that. Oh my god, Amsterdam. I want this city. Oh, they have the lighthouse too, right. He did the Colossus. Okay, go there. This island will be a city. Here, maybe? Okay, let's do that island first. Okay. Let's see. Where are the enemy ships? Do the bison. Explore that. well, I'll just get him there. So this is a worthless settler. We didn't get to use him, but it's okay. Sometimes this happens. Now we want a harbor here, and if we have a harbor here, we want one in the capital too. So sorry. Sorry, conquistadors. After the harbor, you're going to be used. Yeah, no better tile in the capital. Capital is very strong at this point. This is strong too. We should go for a harbor. But as he's doing a... Actually, let's do two workboats in the capital. And then do the harbor. Workboat. Kill the conquistadors. Harbor, harbor, harbor. And then conquistadors. Well, you have citrus. Why won't you give me your citrus? Let's chop this first, construct it after, finish the bison. This is a better tile, this is a better tile, and let's do a harbor there too. This is slowly shaping up to a great game, as you guys can see. This is one culture in every city that we can get, at least one culture. Then we'll do the science, probably finish treasure fleets. After we finish treasure fleets, we finish liberty. Probably do a scientist or a prophet, whatever you want. Very close to religion too. Do the horses. We are going to take happiness and culture here so we can plant more cities. He should be doing the harbor. After this, can you actually do the harbor before the lighthouse? Well, there's no point in that though. Okay, 100 gold. Cannot buy anything useful with 100 gold. Great scientist and the great prophet. Okay, so the scientist can planted. Let's plant him on the pasture. Prophet, create a religion. So I have to do something like a... Let's do something of a report now. Do the horse first one turn. There's no point in not doing it. Then stop it, then go for the salt. We're close to golden age, so I want to keep this that way. There's no reasons we can... We should something grew, I didn't see what. Let's see the religion now. We're Polynesia, so we're going to go for... What were Polynesians? Hindu? I think they were animist, but there is no animism in civilization. Let's make them Hindu. It's okay. We have the God King now. Happiness, gold for each city following the religion is good, and due to us being coastal, Three science in cities with connection to the capital. That's fun. It's not as strong as madrasas. But it does need faith. We need, because we don't have a lot of faith, we need something that does not need a lot of faith. We're not going to go deep into either religion policies or into building religious buildings and stuff like that. So, it is beneficial to us to play this way. Let's see, we have the first harbor soon. It grew. We did our harbors, we should do a culture. Science is not a problem. It's not even a concern. Okay, we don't need a lot of workers, so I'm going to start killing them soon. Because we're creating new workers every time we're building a new city. And we've almost improved everything we want here. We again didn't steal anything from the city-states. I think this is better. Yeah. This is better. Do another conquistador. Let's see, what are we working? We're working all our coastal ones. Pretty strong, right? Yeah, do that. That's happiness. We'll settle where we please. So, the build is this. We have the college. We start, after these conquistadors, we start doing cargo ships and feeding the capital with every one of our cities. You can also feed other cities, but to compete with tradition or strong liberty capitals, you have to do that. That's why I wanted the Colosseum and Petra. Petra from here and the Colosseum from... I think Petra has not gone yet. Anyways, this is the build. It's getting a bit tedious now. I would go back here. It's getting a bit tedious now. We're starting to do the normal play stuff. This is starting to look like a normal play, but... we're almost done with our harbors. We're going to have a lot of happiness from them. This is the only city that doesn't have the mansion, which gives two extra happiness. And then circuses and coliseums and stuff are going to give us more happiness. It's a big happiness play. We should have gone for food faith, right? Anyway, if you can actually splash a non-order and get Artemis, you have so much happiness that you can exploit it very well. But after doing exploration and liberty, probably going tradition and then order or something like that. So this was Polynesia in Civilization the first few turns. This is the way I like playing exploration. And I think it's pretty optimal. So see you guys next time.